Alright guys, welcome back for some more Panoply Of Calatia. Let's get the song back up that we chose. To be honest, I don't even remember what song I had chosen for this. Let me listen to my other video and see, because I don't remember what I had chosen for this. Let me take a look. What did I choose for it? Yeah, I kind of need to look back on this one. What did I choose for it? Okay, that's it. Alright, sorry about that. Ah, yes. The Metroid one, alright. I'm more in the lines of trying to get familiarized. Oh, that's where we found the map. Oh. Oh, we do have a key. Stupid Mew. Oh. Get a free key from the... Whoa. Okay. You're giving me ideas again, game. Okay, we need the spinner. What the frickin' heck? Some kind of bomb gliok? Really? Why is that not working? Now it's open. I'm usually used to hearing the fanfare. Damn, bombs hurt. Wouldn't be a swamp palace without at least a swamp in here. And a pee bag and everything. Alright. We do know with what you find to the west, you may find something here. Need is this. Do I need a hammer? Splitting Poles voice. Does this even do anything? Oh, I boo. I did something. Oh, whoop. We got Bow Wow. Equip shovel and press A. Oh. Does he eat the enemies? Okay. He just chomps up the enemies. How about that? Alright, let's get Zelda. These hurt, okay. Thing didn't go off either, I wonder. I want to use Bow Wow forever. That would have been hilarious if you can just eat everything. Okay, I can't hit you when you're in a pit. What the heck? Hey. I mean, he literally just eats anything in sight. Oh, jump, of course. Oh. This thing again. Alright, get the bola. I need some more shielding. Let me get that up. Hola. Oh. Is the bat shooting us? Oh, no, no. Oh dear, okay, hit the boa. Oh, Bow Wow, we don't need you. Surprised that actually did it in. Well, we're not gonna go down that way yet. What the heck? Bomb Muse! Oh, gosh. Oh, well, more bombs for us. Eat it. Get rid of the fire keys. Oh, we got a tricky situation here. Do I need the power? Get out of here. No, Bow Wow. Alright. Okay. What can he use to hit that? Okay, that can hit. Oh, Bow Wow. Shield. Oh, what the heck? And I need to find the boss key. Bombandola. Let me make some room. Let's make some room in here. Oh no. There we go, it's wide open. Let's get that top one, come on, let's get that top head. Come on, come on, come on. All right, top head's down, let's go to the other side. Shoot those arrows, take the heads. One nice head left. Whew, boss key. And we get the Megaton Hammer. Why can't I move this? Why can't I? Oh, I'm sorry. Huh. Okay. That does nothing. I can't even push that. How am I gonna get out of here? Because if I do that, then I inadvertently screw myself. Oh. Hey, push that. No. Wait, how do we even get in there? Oh, is this some way? Yeah, I didn't think so. Because I didn't think there was any way out. Alright. Okay, we do have a key. Close to a level up. Shouldn't I have the longer beetle by now? Stronger attack is next. Ugh, 25, come on, insult me. Oh. They'll eat the bombs themselves. Shouldn't these guys be... Oh. Once they're stunned... Do I need... Let me just get rid of those. Apparently, I don't think I can get rid of them with these bombs. I need my own. Let's go for this one over here. Oh, one died, finally. Come here, Dodongo. Come here. Fall down. Oh, looks like we need Bow Wow for this. I didn't realize I was that low of health. It's okay, we're close to getting another level, or getting another life. Oh, Bow Wow, over here. Get that damn ring on. The last key I needed. Okay. Let's go back in. Join us next time, guys, when we venture on to the next palace. I believe the Water Palace. Panoply of Calatia, to be continued.